Yes, the idea is to have a higher level of ambition in the presentation of nationally determined contributions for his country. The idea is to help to develop more capacity of adaptation of countries to the negative effects of the climate change. The idea is to reach high levels of concrete climate actions in order to tackle the problem of climate change, incorporate new topics like the link between the ocean and climate change, tackle problems like acidification of the ocean, changes in currents, microplastics, plastics that affect people living in coastal areas, for instance. The idea is to have alliances in order to further develop concrete actions in the formulation of the national determined contributions. We also have the task to finish what is was incomplete from the Paris Agreement in Katowice, particularly Article 6, cooperative approaches, and loss and damages, and some aspects related to the formulation of national demand contributions and time frameworks for the publication of the national demand contributions.
Is the climate fund that you have also deliberated in your presentation. That has been a contention over the last few of those summits. Where do you see you could find a breakthrough and the ice could break there? That is most important.
Well, that will be the task of the presidency to find common consensus. A consensus on that issue is a very sensitive and political issue. We understand that views are different from the developed world that perhaps consider that they have given enough money, and also from developing worlds that consider that money is not enough. That is the task for the presidency. We are doing our best in order to accommodate all the positions in that very sensitive issue.
But then, do you feel that Latin America and Asia are almost on the same developing country trajectory, and that will be a common agenda for them to put forward, at least to the presidency?
Well, no, that could be. We will, as presidency, we will use all the ways we have and all the consensus we can foresee in order to reach a global consensus. It is not, will not only be a consensus between Latin America and Asia. We need the consensus of all the world, including developing countries and developed countries.
Will there be any consensus, will there be any actions could be taken for the countries that will not be maintaining this thing and all that?
I hope that there will no blockage of any group of countries on this. Is important for everybody, and the presidency again will try to accommodate all the positions based on these principles of no harm, no left behind, no one left behind, and responsibilities with according to their own capacities.
What do you expect from India? What do you expect from India?
India is a huge, as a big partner in the global climate negotiations. It is important what India is doing in terms of renewables, in use of solar energy, and it's a leading country. We will look for very much the support of India in helping us as presidency to reach consensus in all these sensitive issues.
Indian Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi has been proactive and very sound.
Yes, yes, of course. We are following very very closely what the government of India is doing in this subject, and Prime Minister Modi has been taking a role position in environment. India is solving their own problems in the environment, but not only that, but is enhancing the South-South cooperation in order to tackle together with partners in the developing world, and that is something that we appreciate very much.
Well, that's what I should say. USA has shown a cold feet. Where do you see, will that change the dynamics of the discussion of the summit?
The USA is a member of the United Nations Convention on Climate Change. It's a very important and key player in all these subjects, and we hope that we can count on their support to again find consensus in all these matters.
But then USA, of course, has taken a most politically active position by the president of the USA. Do you think that that is carbon emission will be a big contention for USA to bring on board?
Right, that is something to be seen in Madrid and the discussions how will develop. We have good contact and collaboration with the US delegation in these areas, and we hope again to have the support of all delegates in reaching consensus.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Download Tarang online radio app from Google Play Store.
You are listening to Tarang devotional online radio.